Now the last entry to the flight line walk will be in 25 minutes. Last entry is at 12 o'clock and the walk itself will be wrapped up at 12:30 today. The Duxford Aviation Society also, of course, operate various vehicles, military vehicles and tanks, and they're giving rides today in a military vehicle, and they're doing this on a course that is in the arena located on the far side of land.